So I was talking with a few friends, and we were just talking about the law of attraction. It's something I've never really kind of come across, but as my friend Kelsey was explaining it, I more and more like agree with it and believed in this idea. And she was talking about how you have to kind of like imagine and envision like life with that opportunity actually happening. So let's say it's a you know, it's getting a client or getting that dream job, whatever it is, like you're imagining and envisioning that, like living that life, like living that dream job, like living and working with that dream client of yours, whoever that is. And by envisioning it, you almost like start to make moves towards like the possibility of that actually happening. And I really believe in this. I believe in giving yourself the best shot because ultimately we're not in control of if that person is gonna see our email. We're not in control of if that person would ever hire us or whatever your goal or aspiration is. But you are in control of you. You're in control of what you can do. And if you give yourself 100%, if you say, I have given this opportunity my all, my 100%, then you are more likely to get it than not at all. Because think of this, most people actually don't apply to Harvard because they just rule themselves out before. And then there's the people that apply and get rejected or get accepted. But there's so many people that don't even try because they've already ruled themselves out of the possibility. And not to say that, you know, that they would get in or not, I don't know. But I'm just saying that it's who do you want to be? Do you want to be the person that's going to try and actually put yourself out there? Or are you going to be somebody that's always constantly ruling yourself out of an opportunity? And recently, after talking to a few people, I have seen how much I myself rule out myself for opportunities. Like I'm not reaching out to the kinds of clients that I would dream to have. Because why? I don't know. Because I don't believe in myself, because I don't think I'm good enough, or I don't think they're gonna see like my email or a phone call or something. And because I rule myself out, those opportunities will never come because I'm not even giving a chance, a shot, a percentage. I'm at 0% if I never send an email. But if I send an email and follow up a few weeks later and do that over time, 1% is better than 0% because 1% means it's still possible. And ultimately, if you envision your life and envision those types of clients or that dream job or whatever you're aspiring for in your life, you're gonna want it and it's gonna motivate you to keep pushing, even if it's not there right now. But potentially, you'll be living the dream life or the dream career or whatever it is that you're aspiring for in your life. And ultimately, it comes down to valuing yourself. How do you value you? And I've been talking a ton about this, but I'm seeing how important that is for me and how much I lack that in myself. But I'm trying to swing around, value myself, and shoot for the stars because I believe that that is only gonna give me and open up the opportunities that I'm really seeking for and really desire, as opposed to cheapening myself and who I am. So, whoever you are, whoever's watching this video or listening to this podcast, shoot for the stars. Let's do this. Give yourself an opportunity. Let luck be luck, but you gotta put yourself out there. And if you never put yourself out there, you're never gonna get your opportunities that you're really hoping for. And then you're always just gonna be waiting. You know, it just doesn't happen overnight. It takes time, it takes perseverance. But if you envision the life that you wanna live or the dream, like the job or whatever it is that you are really desiring, it can happen. You just gotta believe in it and you gotta keep pushing forward and giving yourself 100% in that effort towards that person, job, thing, whatever you're pursuing. Guys, I make podcasts and videos every single day, so please subscribe, like. I'll see you tomorrow on the next episode of Understanding Adulthood. Peace and love. I feel on the break.